Hey, what is that?
It's a camera?
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Find you, Spider-Man!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ!
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least... I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me...
Have sex! Undress! Get naked!
Oh, 15 minutes earlier. Wait, am I about to play as her?
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
That bitch hurt cover!
I think I can make today work.
Bitch, she doesn't want the clout!
You're here, no moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind, we're good.
What the
fuck? Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku station.
Go to the bathroom. How do I use the restroom?
Can do.
She have powers? Did she punch? No, she can take a picture. Wow. That's so cool.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought.
Really?
Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
Lore! Wait, we just got some lore!
I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
R.I.P. Dad. R.I.P. You'll be missed, Daddy.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Painting? Lame. 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 Wait, what's on the ground? What's this?
Always hated this cane. So tacky.
Bitch, give me some... What is the cane? Okay.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku. Oh,
beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Bitch, we don't care. Wait, I better get the crime on camera.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
Whoa!
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction
yeah, it looks awesome.
Screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Gimme.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
You're lying.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know
what?
I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Where? Here?
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like
Ninja,
to say
you're doing this all wrong.
Off the record regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
No, I'm not done yet!
Could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Why
of course.
Why are you so negative, You're asshole?
Back.
Get in that bathroom, girl. Open it. Open it, MJ. Open the door.
Hello,
go to the bathroom,
Craig.
MJ.
Honey, you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
If you're suspicious, a question mark will appear, and then they will investigate. If you've seen, then you've been spotted.
Quiet.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh, my God.
Do you want a bitch?
No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
Chill.
Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right. I don't believe you.
He told me about this.
This bitch.
Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? That's the Neo behind them, but it looks different.
What about it looks different? What about it looks different? Compare?
She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
Yeah, they fuck, girl, I can tell. Why is that doing that? What does this mean? I'm on my contacts and I can't really see.
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Let's see what we can do.
Maybe these pieces move.
Right arm down. 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 Down! This one was right arm facing forward? Or right hand? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot.
He's holding something.
Got a dagger? Right arm down? Like he's waving, I think. Like he's waving. This isn't a...
The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Why can't I move his hand? Apparently this is just right, I guess. Now his head. That? Is this not right? I feel like this is right.
Catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed,
yep.
Left arm down.
Oh, left
right
arm down!
Facing forward. Nice.
Oopsie, my bad.
So close. But a piece is missing.
The wand. Wand.
I've seen these before.
Yeah, in the image you just looked at. Pick it up, bitch.
That's not right.
No, his hand was on it, wasn't it? Wait, really? Maybe, wait. What? That looked exactly like it. Mom. Do I have to leave the room? Or maybe all these pieces connect. And that's the right one. I put it in his left hand.
Hits, but it's not the right one.
Other hand, bitch!
Nope.
Oh, it's this one, the smaller one. This thing right there. Damn, it looked bigger in the fucking picture.
Norman Osborn.
Ooh, gimme, gimme.
What is this?
Devil's breath.
What is devil's... What the...
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
You have a gun. Are you stupid, bitch?
Not good.
Five guys walking up with
Where's
ARs.
Yeah,
sir, you can't be... Are you dumb?
In there.
把文件找出来
Call me. How's that been 15 minutes earlier?
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago.
Not save
me. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there, I take out the bad guys, you make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan.
Not a plan, you don't do anything, bitch.
Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny.
You laugh.
It's exactly how I pictured it.
Dumbass.
Did she
right?
change
All right,
your
guys,
perfume?
Human.
Focus, Pete, focus.
All right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Dude, I'm not...
Hey,
Pete, I'm near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file?
I forgot
what's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath.
Look, we fucking everybody up! Wait. It really just put a bullet in the back of that bitch's head, huh? Wait. Wait, what? They really just put a bullet in the back of that bitch's head. Good God. Jesus, devs, chill.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front.
Christ.
Keep the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Sir. The webbing objects? Let's go here.
Gotta stay silent. Literally
please,
didn't
bitch.
See that come. There we go.
Silence is actually so much easier because you like one-shot him. It's awesome, actually. Come on, check it out, Asian man.
Okay, room is clear. Keep it tight, Pete.
But I gotta do two at once.
Easy does it.
The fuck?
The hostage taking guys.
You're hurting me!
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
What are you talking about? Just fight!
Seems like this is an energy thing.
Wait,
not
you're
a
throwing
ghost
bombs
thing
in a fucking
all museum. Good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
You guys really don't give a fuck about this sacred work of art. Ow. Woo! GL, buddy! HF! Whoa, you're so cool, dude! Psych, loser. What? Oh, they all have them. Or? Spidey, please. Please get my battle focus. I said please!
Daily cardio? Check.
I got 255 XP for that. That's dope. Behind the mask.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from.
Can't steal
a job for later.
Damn, what the fuck?
Just cleared out that other room. You'll hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You... Awesome. You will not write a word of what you saw
here.
For
the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That... I don't...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Oh, she's pissed. Ooh, D.A.P. sliding in. Hey, you okay? Fine, but the guy with the file. Sorry, I'll make it up to dinner,
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened?
Say yes. MJ, say yes, girl. We getting that good shit tonight, baby. Well, fucking time, Spidey. I hate loading screens. I hate
them. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Cut the small talk. You wanna fuck, bitch?
Well... Yeah, well,
that's what I would
just got an
all-caps
text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
Your teeth's so nasty.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I should be.
Still?
Almost sounds like it's more important than your
other
job. What's
the timeline here?
I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Okay.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends. Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be.
You'll be more?
You know, if that's what you wanted.
Okay!
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but... Is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too. Like,
true?
Like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
All right, so you're a little bit creepy.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Women. Wait.
Saved by the siren.
No!
Talk to you later.
Let him die!
Go.
Look at her. She's in love again. Hey, we got her. Until she doesn't want to be in love, she in love.
Love
Wait,
seeing
made her
you
pay.
Two together again.
Hey!
You always were
Stan?
My favorites.
Wait, he even got a cameo in the game? What the fuck? And we made the bitch fucking pay for our meal. What am I talking about, dude? That's how we do it on this channel. Hold on, I'm gonna go get ice cream. Sorry. I did not eat lunch or bread. This is my lunch. Really, chat? Whoops, wrong one. Hello? Hello? Really? So we're all gonna be children as soon as I... Dude. Variety viewers. I don't know. You guys, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you people. You guys think it's, like, funny? You guys think you're being, like, really edgy? It's hilarious. Everybody's laughing at you in the chat room. Give me that bike, girl. Oh, yeah. Alright. Wait, what happened to the sirens? Wait, did I get any level? I gotta shoot the next XP.
It's me.
Level, I only got one level, fuck. I think we still go with this. Was exit contact with point domestically. This actually looks really cool. I'm gonna do this one. This looks disgustingly cool. Ah, that looks lame. I don't really care about that. Gadget? We can upgrade gadget. I don't want to use my tokens on this shit, though. I want to use my tokens on fucking sick-ass suits, baby. Whoa! Dude. Dude, look how, and it's bulletproof. Wait, these look fucking sick. And I'm literally only level 6. I kind of don't want to wait. Ooh, I kind of want to wait to unlock more. I don't want to spin my shit right now. Because I want to wait to unlock more, if that makes sense. Like, if the first 6 are this fucking amazing... Imagine how the next 6 are gonna be, you know? Oh my god. I don't wanna spend my tokens. I don't want to. What do I do? Okay, let me ask you guys real quick. Is it like God of War, where if you don't update your... Okay, will the enemies get stronger? Yes. Will the enemies get stronger as the game goes on, like God of War? Whereas, so if you don't upgrade, you're going to fall behind. Aww. Yes? Oh, this is so fucking hard for me.
What's with the units heading down third?
I'm doing what I want to do.
Schultz is at it again.
My playthrough.
Shocker.
You guys don't like my playthrough?
Without
playing the
yeah,
don't
well,
watch. Way to go watch,
no
huh?
Worries.
ELCS? Ha ha!
Back in right
Forced
it!
Ha ha!
Just
Greek?
Dinner with my
ass. Ha! Yeah, this train!
From mass criminals.
And who else is variety? Nobody!
Beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter
Parker. Up in the air, Spider-Man. I wanna do that new boost I just learned.
Possible drug deal in progress. Nearest unit approaching caution.
Let's see if we can do it. I don't know what the control was.
He's reported it.
Press X on a contact point. On contact with a point to massively boost point launch distance.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your...
Woo!
around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
I agree.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
He's not wrong, Spidey. He is not wrong. Wait, can I do that in the air? Wait, let's see if I can get a contact point in the air to get like a speed boost while I'm already slinging. Kinda. I love this fucking music. Oh, quit diving, Spider-Man! Dude, just flying around is so satisfying. This would be like the perfect game if I was still in high school, or like still junior high. I love doing this shit. As I aged, it became more like, I don't know. Open world games were fucking amazing as a kid. Amazing.
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress.
The crime thing?
Officers needed in Koreatown.
Yeah, let's do it. Wait. Oh, my bad. Sorry. My bad, guys. My mistake. Long villains.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. It's not even Black Friday.
I damn right it's Spider-Man.
Take that! I can't reach him.
Die!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Kill him! Oh, here we go. Dude, quit being a fucking pussy.
Get over here!
Alright, bye!
Okay. Everybody this way.
Nice! Some nice easy XP.
Be going away
some
for
nice
a lot
tokens.
Longer.
Easy peasy. One alpha male's here. Fuck? It's a boss?
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
What the fuck?
Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
Shot!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just pull me down!
Wow, that's considerate.
What are you doing, dude? You're never gonna get away!
What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level.
Whitey, why
Wait,
are you-
I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman?
Herman!
What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
What are you ignoring me? I'm a big deal. I'm a streamer. I had 400,000 viewers one time. Respond. Wait, am I here to catch him? I think I'm supposed to catch him. got you, big guy!
Now let's talk.
Oh my fucking Joe, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Gotta be a little bit alpha, Spidey.
Gotta move.
Trying. Fucking behind. Holy shit.
He's getting away.
Ow!
Personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Dude's fucking angry. Check Michaela's Twitter. Oh, God.
Good work, Spider-Man. Pause this. Did you learn anything about it?
I fell at the gym and passed out twice, almost positive I have a concussion. Probably the most embarrassing moment of my life. I go to the, wait, Kayla's in the emergency room? Why didn't she tell me that? I mean, you can't really be mad at somebody for that happening, but why would I not? Really. Well, hey, fellas, I have to go. She thinks she has a concussion, but you don't really pass out twice if a concussion. I will be back. You don't stay all day. You don't stay in the yard. She'll be okay. If it's later, I will be... we'll see. We'll see what time I get back. All right, I'll be back, guys. Maybe. Maybe not. I should be back, I think. We'll see. All right, bye. Gotta go.